name is Joseph Kreitenberg. In 1944, at age 14, I and my parents, two brothers, and a twin sister were taken to Auschwitz concentration camp. My parents, one brother, and my twin sister did not survive. I was processed, given a number 10192, and assigned to work at the city garbage dump. I worked there until the camp was evacuated in January of 1945. Then we went on a death march in the snow for 2 days. Many died on the way. We were then loaded into open box cars, standing room only. Also, here as well, many died on the way. I do not know how, but somehow I managed to take care of myself. I always had a strong will to live, always praying and hoping for a better tomorrow. In conclusion, let me just say this: believe in God, prayer and hope helped me overcome those difficult times and traumatic times. Remember, hope never dies. Always keep praying and hoping for a better tomorrow.